Are you guys ready for circle time?
Oh, yes.
Yeah. Oh, yes. Well, I'm excited and I'm ready for circle time too. For all of my friends that are joining in, good morning and happy Monday. We are so excited to have you here with us today. Alexa, off. So before we get started with circle time this morning, I would like to introduce myself. I am Miss Alicia. We have Breland, we have Audrey, we have Chloe, and we have London here today. We're getting ready to sing the Good Morning song for you guys. And if you're ready, can you put some thumbs ups in the comments below so that we know that you're ready with us? Good. Now, if you guys have little ones with you, please make sure that you comment their names below so that we can say hello. And if it is your first time, please put first time in the comments below as well so that I can reach out and welcome you guys to the House of Hicks. We're ready to sing Good Morning. If you're ready, go ahead and follow along with the song. Are you guys ready?
Yeah.
Here we go. Good morning. Good morning to you. Good morning. Good morning to you. Good morning. Good morning to you. Good morning. Boys and girls, good morning.
Boys and girls.
Yes, hello, hello. Boys and girls, ladies and gentlemen, men and women. We are so excited to have you guys here with us today on this lovely Monday. And just for those of you who are tuning in for the first time, we do circle time every morning at 9:30 a.m. Monday through Friday. Our YouTube link is attached to the video as well. So if you get disconnected, we get disconnected, or you want to learn some more of our circle time songs, all you have to do is click that link and follow us on YouTube. Make sure you hit that subscribe button and turn those notifications on. London, can you tell me what Buenos Dias means?
Good morning.
Good morning. Good job. Chloe, can you tell me what Buenos Dias means?
Good morning.
Good morning. Audrey, can you tell me what Buenos Dias means? Good. And Breland, can you tell us what Buenos Dias means?
Good morning.
Good morning. So, we are getting ready to sing Buenos Dias. Can my friend say, si?
Yes.
All right. What does si mean?
Yes.
Si means yes.
Yes.
Good job. Hands in your lap, feet on the floor, eyes up front, and everybody is singing together. Are you ready? Buenos dias, buenos dias.
Como estas? Como estas?
Muy bien, gracias. Muy bien, gracias. Y usted? Y usted? Good morning, good morning. How are you? How are you? Very well, thank you. Very well, thank you. And you too. And you too. Good job. Now we're going to mix it up. where we sing it in English and Spanish. Are you guys ready? Here we go. Buenos dias, good morning, how are you? ¿Cómo estás? Muy bien, gracias, very well, thank you. Y usted, and you too. That was good, you guys.
Thank you.
You're welcome. That was our Buenos Dias song, our second good morning song for this morning. Now we're getting ready to move on and talk about the days of the
week.
Good job.
I want the number of the day.
Who can tell me what today is? I think I saw Audrey's hand up first. What is today, Audrey?
Winter.
It's not winter. Chloe.
Monday.
Monday. Today is Monday. Can everybody say Monday?
Monday.
Good job. So if today is Monday, that means that yesterday was Sunday. Can everybody say Sunday?
Sunday.
And tomorrow will be Tuesday. Can everybody say Tuesday?
Tuesday.
Good. Now, I would like my friends to show me how many days there are in the week.
7.
Thank you, London. Can you show me? Good. All of my friends have up 7 fingers?
Yes.
Okay, so there are 7 days in the week. We're going to keep our fingers up so that we can sing our song and you guys can join us too. Are you guys ready?
Yeah.
Here we go. There are 7 days, there are 7 days, there are 7 days in the week. Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday. Days of the week. 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 There's Sunday and there's Monday. There's Tuesday and there's Wednesday. There's Thursday and there's Friday. And then there's Saturday. Days of the week. 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 Good. So, now that we've talked about the days of the week, we're getting ready to talk about the months of the year. How many months are in the year? Take your time and think about it.
12.
Breland, how many months are in the year?
12.
12. Audrey, how many months are in the year?
12.
12. Chloe, how many months are in the year? Good. Now, London, are you ready to answer the question?
12.
There are 12 months in the year. When we sing our months of the year song, we start with what?
January.
And we end with?
December.
Can everybody say January? And can you say December?
December.
Good. Now we're going to sing our song. Are you ready?
Yeah.
Here we go. January, February, March, and April, May, June, July, and August, September, October, November, December. These are the months of the year.
One more time.
January, February, March, and April. September, October, November, December. Good job. That's it. We have to keep going. So now that we've talked about the months of the year, can you guys show me four fingers?
Because the fourth season.
Fourth season.
Good job, you guys.
Summer, spring, fall. Winter. Summer, spring, fall.
All right. So, put your four fingers up.
Four fingers.
Audrey, let me see your four fingers, please. Thank you. Now, we're going to go over our four seasons together. Put your hands in your lap. Ready? Everybody together. Winter, spring, summer, and fall. Hands in your lap. Audrey, what season are we in?
Winter.
Not winter. It's not winter yet. All right, Chloe, what season are we in?
Fall.
Fall. Breelyn, what season are we in?
Fall.
Fall. London, what season are we in?
Fall.
Fall. Andre, what season are we in?
Fall.
Fall. Now on a count of three, I want everybody to say fall together. Are you ready?
Yes.
I'm counting. Thank you. One, two, three. Fall. We're in the season of fall. And some things that we have talked about when it comes to fall are the leaves changing colors, the leaves falling off the tree, the weather getting cooler, the sun staying out shorter, right? And we've been talking about clothes that we have to wear. No, thank you, London. Hair out of your mouth and turn around, please. Thank you. So those are just a couple of characteristics that we've been talking about when it comes to fall. Are you guys ready to get the wiggles out?
Yeah, I'm so excited.
All right, so let's go ahead and move our stuff out of the way. Put the chairs up at the tables. We don't need to lift the chairs up, Audrey. That's why we don't need to lift them up. That is dangerous. Put your chair at the table, please, with Breeland. I'm going to count down from five. For all of my friends that are watching, you guys can come and join us to get the wiggles out. After you guys put your chairs up, come back and stand in your spot where your chair was. So Breeland, scoot down, please. Five, four, three, two, one, and jump, jump. Jump the wiggles out, jump, jump, jump the wiggles out, jump, jump, jump the wiggles out, jump, 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 jump. Shake, shake, shake the wiggles out, shake, shake, shake the wiggles out, shake, shake, shake the wiggles out, shake, 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 shake. Clap, clap, clap the wiggles out, clap, clap. Clap the wiggles out, clap, clap, clap the wiggles out, clap, 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 clap. Dum, dum. Good. All right. You guys have 5 seconds to get your chairs and come back and have a seat. For those of you guys who are joining us, go ahead and get your chairs and come back and join us as well. Five, four, three, two, one, and zero. All right. We're ready to keep going with circle time. If you guys are ready to keep going with circle time, can you show us some thumbs ups in the comments below?
we're getting ready to count. Can you guys say count?
Count.
And when we count to 10 in English and Spanish. Are you guys ready? Hands in your lap. Make sure you put your fingers up as we go. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Good job. Now that was counting forwards. Now we're getting ready to count backwards. Put your hands up. Let me see your 10 fingers. Ready? Here we go. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and 0. Now it's time for Spanish. Are you ready? Uno, dos, where are your fingers? Tres, cuatro, cinco, seis, siete, ocho, nueve, diez. Good job, guys. Now let's get ready to count backwards. Ready? Here we go. Diez, nueve, ocho, siete, seis, cinco, cuatro, tres, dos, uno, and good job, good job. I'm so proud of you guys. We're doing awesome this morning. And if you think my friends are doing a good job, make sure you're putting thumbs ups in the comments below. You can tag your friends. Make sure you bring your littles with you when you're watching. And don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel. The link is attached to the video. You guys can subscribe afterwards to catch up with our Circle Time songs if you would like. We're ready to keep going and we're getting ready to do our colors. If you guys are ready for colors, can you give me a beat, please? Ready? Here we go. Red, rojo. You guys are clapping too fast. Red, rojo. Red, rojo. Yellow, amarillo. Yellow, amarillo. Blue, azul. Orange, anaranjado. Orange, anaranjado. Green, verde. Purple, morado. Pink, rosado. Brown, maroon. Black, negro, white, blanco, and gray, grease. Good job. That was awesome. We're going to skip I Spy Colors today. If it is your first time watching and you're wondering what I Spy Colors is, guys, get your fingers out of your eyes, please. We usually sing our song another time and we show you guys the colors using toys, colored pencils, crayons, markers, or whatever we have, okay? We're going to keep going and we're going to do a quick review of what we talked about last week, all right? So last week, our letter was M. Can you guys say M?
M.
Good. And some of the words that you guys said that you love that start with the letter M were mother, mommy, marshmallow, Martian, and movie. Yes. So those were some of the words that we came up with last week.
I'm gonna go again.
Now we're going to talk about letter F this week. Can you guys say F?
F.
Good job. Do you guys know what sound the letter F makes? Good, Breeland. Can you guys say F? I said F, Audrey. Thank you. Now, some words that start with the letter F, eyes up here. Repeat after me. Fish.
Fish.
Four.
Four.
Flower.
Flower.
Father.
Father.
Famous.
Famous.
Forgive.
Forgive.
Front.
Front.
Fish.
Fish.
Fan.
Fan.
And fort.
Fort.
Good job. So this week we're talking about the letter F. Okay? Family also starts with the letter F. As well as farm. Can you guys say farm?
Farm.
Farming.
All right. We're going to be talking about farm animals and harvesting this week. Breeland, can you give me a name of a farm animal?
A cow.
A cow. Audrey, can you give me a name of a farm animal?
A sheep.
A sheep. Chloe, can you give me a name of a farm animal?
A cow.
Can you give me another one?
A pig.
A pig. Good. London, can you give me a name of a farm animal?
A rooster.
A rooster. That is good. So all of my friends gave me names of animals that start with the letter F. Put your hands down and we'll talk some more about it after circle time, okay? For all of my friends that are watching, if you have a favorite farm animal, you can put their name down in the comments below as well.
They said sheep.
They said sheep too? All right. Now, last week we talked about the number 3. Can you guys show me 3? Good job, Chloe. Good thinking. We're going to be talking about the number 4 this week. And 4 starts with the letter what?
Farm.
That's not a letter. That's a word. 4 starts with the letter F. You guys have to pay attention. All right? Say letter F.
F.
And number 4.
Number 4.
Good job. Can you guys show me 4 fingers again? Good. The number 4 represents a lot of things that we've been talking about. Breeland and London are 4. And when we do circle time, we talk about the 4 seasons.
I start with a B.
Yes, your name starts with a B, but you are 4 years old. Now, today we're going to be coming up with multiple ways to make the number 4. That means adding and subtracting. All right? Are you guys ready to do your stretches?
Yes.
All right. Move your chairs out of the way. Put them back at the table. Make sure you guys have space between you and somebody next to you. It's okay. You can just put it at the other table. I'm going to give you guys 5 seconds to get everything out of the way and come back and join us. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, ready? Touch your toes. We're counting to 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Good. Cross your legs. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And switch. 1, 2, 3, 5. Good job. Now reach up. All the way like you're grabbing the clouds. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Bend over, shake it out. Good job. All right, high knees. Ready? Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Good. Now Miss Alicia's favorite.
Squat.
Spread those legs. Put those arms out. 1, two, three, four, and five. Good. You guys are awesome. Now we're going to run in place. Ready? 5 seconds. Here we go. One, two, three, four, five. And five jumps. One, two, three, four, and five. Good. Can you guys clap your hands 5 times? One, two, three, four, five. Good listening, you guys. Can you tell my friends thank you for watching?
Thank you for watching.
We love each and every one of you. Thank you for tuning in. Remember, everybody, we go live Monday through Friday. Everybody get up, please. At 9:30 a.m., we are in Charlotte, North Carolina. So that is Eastern Standard Time. Make sure you guys spread the word. Tag your friends. Bring your littles with you for circle time. And don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel. We're getting ready to do a little dancing. So I hope you and guys have enjoyed our video. We love you once again. Peace out. Alexa, play Kids Bop.
Shuffling songs by Kids Bop Kids on Amazon Music.
You can hear it because mommy can hear it. It doesn't have to be super loud.